Welcome back, everyone. Very finally. It's grand final of Alternative Eurovision Song Contest 25. Life from Trondheim, Norway. All votes have been counted, and we are almost ready to present you the valid result. But before we will get to it, I think it's time to give a voice to a very special someone. She is charming, she is talented, she is French, and she is a successful politician. Yes, she oversees everything that happens here. Of course I'm talking about the Alternative Broadcasting Union Executive Supervisor. Let's hear it all from Marine Le Pen.
Good evening, Norway. We took over full preparations for this contest. I would like to say on behalf of all the participants and the European Broadcasting Union to all of you have embraced the exposure and kept us safe and united on one stage again. Tonight, you all have been incredible, so Trondheim, thank you. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. And it's finally time to end this edition, so I gave you full permissions to start with jury voting. All of them have been checked and verified, so you can unfold the excitement, so Durdik, you are good to go. Good luck everyone, amen.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. So now we will now make a whistle-stop tour through all 54 countries and the rest of the world. They all are very eager to talk to us, it's always great to see what everyone want to say and present. And obviously what are their votes? Just in some minutes, all the 12 points are gonna be dropped in. Who is going to win tonight and be Emilie Adams' successor? Let's find out. It's time to give a warm and cold in same time, Norwegian welcome to all national juries. Let's get the ball rolling, with Bulgaria. The first of our national juries and the host of the last edition. And here we have Sophie Marinova. Good evening.
Hi, my darlings, it's me, the amazing Sophie Marinova, coming from Bulgarina, and I'm so happily to be part of this superb amazing show Alternative Eurovision. The head of delegation of the Bulgarian broadcaster, Lily Ivanova, has selected me as the official spokesperson of this country, so for now on you will see my face forever here, ha. Anyways, I must say that the show was incredible and that songs were fantastic very much. So, now let's continue to the first points of tonight's show. 8 points from Bulgaria. Oh wait, sorry, it's not 8, I'm so sorry. Okay, the 12 points from Bulgarina go to. Portugal. See you next year, my darlings.
Thank you, Bulgaria. Let's move on to second jury. Hello, Poland.
Hello. It's great to be back again. I swear to God, TVP is gonna keep choosing me for this role forever. They just love me. Anyways, as you may or may not know, my name is Rafael and I am a big star here in Poland. The show was great to watch, although we're all sad Poland didn't make it. Maybe they will choose me as the next representative. Who knows? We will see. But now, without further ado, let's move to our points. Here on the screen you can see our jury's lower points. And now the most thrilling part of this entire speech. So, Polish 12 points goes to a song which is, for us, truly a milestone of this edition. Both our countries' names start with the same letter. It's Portugal. Congratulations, you were great. Thank you everyone and have a lovely night. See you soon again.
Monaco is voting next. Good evening, Monte Carlo.
Bonsoir, voici nos votes. Points de Monaco vont en. Finlande. Merci et vous voir prochaine édition.
We are going to Albania now. And world chart face Dua Lipa is waiting for us in Tirana. Good evening.
Hello? Duolingo calling here? Why am I talking in Times New Roman? Anyways? Twelve points goes to the noble and honestly the only good song of this grand finale, or you, which is Kai? Oh, my bad, it's Jackie from San Marino. Eat Tumor collab with me, babes.
After Albania, it's great time to call Greece. Good evening, Athens. How is it going?
Athena.
Χάρηκα, Athena.
Νέα Υόρκη. Τι κάνεις?
Α, είσαι από τη Νέα Υόρκη.
Ναι.
Τι ωραία.
Είσαι πολύ όμορφος.
Σε ευχαριστώ και εσύ το ίδιο.
Ευχαριστώ. Δεν είσαι Hunchback of Notre Dame. Μ' αρέσει.
What?
Hunchback of Notre Dame.
Τι σημαίνει?
Κάποιος που είναι...
Έτσι. Τι κάνεις?
Α, ο...
Έχει ένα μάτι.
Πώς φαίνεται?
Μ' αρέσει το φόρεμά της, είναι καταπληκτικό και της πάει πάρα πολύ το χρυσό μου. Αδιάφορη.
Εγώ έχω φέτα πρόβλημα και μ' αρέσει πολύ πολύ, πρέπει να τρως. Έλα.
Τι, να φάω φέτα?
Ναι, τώρα, έλα.
Πού σου ήρθε?
Περιμένω.
Αυτό,
ρε. 12 points goes to Ukraine.
And after Greece, I think it's the best time to call North Macedonia. Tamara Todivska is waiting for us in Skopje. Hello.
Hi everyone, it's me again. How dare you not to let us qualify to the final with such an iconic song and singer. For this reason, everyone who didn't vote for us in semi will be haunted every night by Miata, who's now angry than ever. Okay, but now here are our points. Do you also know what Miata will say to the ones who thought she died in semi? Yes, the title of the song that received our 12 points. I'm alive. Yes, Belarus, congratulations and good night only to the ones who voted us.
It's time now, for our Nordic friends to cast their votes. Hello Faroe Islands and previous Faroese representative, Bianir.
Thanks for the qualification. Fnif, I'm not crying. You are. Congratulations to Connie, we hope the best for her. And here are our points. And the 12 points will be going to amazing song from the Netherlands. Keep slaying.
Now it's time for our another Nordic friend. We are moving on to Finland. Hello.
Good evening. I am Jillian, and I will represent you. The points of the Finnish jury. Haha, sorry, I don't know why I'm talking like this. Okay, so here are our points. And finally, our delicious, tasty, lovely, mesmerizing, flavorful, smelly, fucking, cocksucking 12 points go to. San Marino. Good night and don't forget to eat chip.
Italy is voting next. Good evening, Rome.
Hello, sluts. I know y'all missed me from last edition, as in spokesperson as well, so here I am again. What? Am I becoming the Greta Salem of Italy? Not. No need to copy anyone having my face printed on Elle and Cosmopolitan magazine covers and being the queen after all, whatsoever. You can see the points next to me. I don't know if they are on the left or on the right, lol. Now the moment you are waiting for. The 12 points are awarded to Sweden. Congratulations and see you in Italy next edition. Wink, wink, wink.
Now we are going to Africa. And we say good evening to Flesh Love in Algeria. Good evening, Algiers.
Good evening, Norway. This is Algeria calling. The show was fabulous. We really enjoyed it. You did this once again, so congrats for that, Norway. Enough talk, let's move to our lower points. And now the 12 points from Algerian jury goes to a small nation of San Marino. Congrats and good night.
Germany is voting next, and Roman Leb is waiting for us in Cologne. Hello.
Hi, Trondheim. I'm gonna present the votes tonight. Magnificent show. Good luck to all finalists. So let's start with our votes. And finally, time for the last and most important sequence. The 12 points from German jury are going to Belarus. Stay strong and go for gold.
Morocco is up next, and Fouiza Queen is waiting for us in Casablanca. Good evening, Morocco.
Hola bitches, it's me, the almost dead sugar daddy. I'm so hot, I know you don't have to please me. Oh god, I was fantasizing again, sorry. Jesus Christ, I just heard we didn't qualify again. You should be ashamed of yourself. We sent the best songs, and you throw us in the trash.
Slurp that dick till it come. Slurp that dick till it come. Smack my ass like a drum.
Yeah. Anyways, this stuff is annoying me to tell the 12 points. Well, they go again to the country we last gave 12. Congratulations. Lithuania. Babit.
Run it down my vagina.
Hey, okay. Anyways, we move on to Baltic country, and we have Latvia. Edition 23 host Marcus Riva is going to present the Latvian points. Hello.
Good evening, Trondheim. Here is Riva calling. Thanks for the amazing show your broadcaster is giving us tonight. As it did some editions ago, we are very happy to be once again in the grand final for the fourth edition in a row now. Congratulations to Zoghbi for keeping the streak of Latvian masterpieces. But let's not waste more time. Here are the Latvian points. It was pretty hard for the Latvian jury to vote. Many great songs tonight, but our 12 points go to a song we can't get out of our mind. And they go to Croatia. Congratulations and have a great evening.
Czech Republic is voting next. Good evening.
Hi everyone, I'm Misha, and I play Pokemon Go every day. But I also listen to the songs of the AESC, because I'm going to give now the points of the jury of the Czech Republic. Here are the points from level 1 to level 10. And now the legendary points, probably more legendary than Arsus and my song together. Here are the 12 points of the Czech jury. It's Slovenia. Congratulations and don't forget to play Pokemon Go every day. It's good for your health.
We are not going far away. After Czech Republic, we have Slovakia. Hello.
Good evening, everyone. I am so hungry. Is this a drive-through? My 12 points go to barbecue chicken. Hello. Can I speak to your manager? I'm gonna call the cops. You are discriminating me. Wait, this is live. Oh crap. We can't even drink in peace. My name is Reykjaviki if you asked in case. Oh, someone just told me to say that Slovakia's 12 points go to Russia, whatever that means. I'm gonna go to McDonald's, bye. And maybe later too. Oh wait.
From unknown reasons, we seem to call again to Slovakia. Okay. Hello, Bratislava.
First of all, fuck you. We are Slovenia, not Slovakia. Stop confusing us with that random country. Secondly, Thank you so much everyone for qualification. We are really happy we made it. But we are still mad that you robbed our previous entries, so fuck you too. Let's move to our points. I was quick to say that we did not vote for Portugal for political reasons. Sometimes it happens. But we voted for one country. One country that thanks to us is in final, and we fed their poor music industry. It's of course. Sweden. Just get your job done and win it.
Denmark is voting next, and Sadovitu is waiting for us in Copenhagen. Hey!
Hello Norway, stunning show, but I think there was a massive misunderstanding in the semi-final two votes that the best song didn't qualify. But oh well, there's always next edition. Right? Well. Right? Never mind. Let's get to our points. And the 12 points from Denmark is for our Nordic friends from Finland. Congratulations.
Now it's time for United Kingdom. Football star Harry Kane is waiting for us in London. Hurricane, are you there?
Hello Norway. Thanks for amazing show. All the people in the United Kingdom had so much fun, and we are glad we can be part of Grand Final. We hope you understand the message from our song, and you are able to appreciate the uniqueness of our song. It's not just a screaming creepy girl, keep it in mind. Best of luck to Skun anyways, and let's get to our points, shall we? And the last moment. 12 points from United Kingdom, and from Hurricane. Is going to. One and only. You. Norway. Great host entry, good luck.
Next up we have Serbia. Good evening previous Serbian representative, Anastasia.
Hello. Europe and Canada. Greetings from the capital of Serbia, Belgrade. Despite our non-qualification, we still had so much fun tonight. Well done, Norway. Also, maybe Serbia will make it to the final next edition? We better do. Bitch. For now, let's see the voting result from Serbian jury. And 12 points go to Lebanon, Vela and Lekunik.
After receiving their 12 points, it's now time for them to vote. Hello Lebanon.
Good evening religious people from Lebanon. This is the beautiful capital Beirut calling. You probably don't recognize me with this hijab. I am Mia Khalifa. Now for sure you know me, but no more details. I was chosen to present the votes of the Lebanese jury and I am very happy because I can show my origins. And now, you can see the first points from the professional Lebanese jury. And finally, our 12 points go to Egypt. Actually, maybe it happened in the past, but not this time. You can see that we changed our minds after we voted for Israel. Our 12 points go to Latvia.
Next time make sure to have correct points. Anyway, we move on and our next country is Moldova. Hello.
Good evening, world. We hope everyone is doing fine and is enjoying the final. After a minor discussion of who to give points, these are our votes. And our stylish 12 points go to Belgium. With that, we wish all the participating countries best of luck, and may the best song win. Good night.
Estonia is voting next. Good evening, Tallinn.
Good evening, everyone. This is your favorite singer from your favorite country, Estonia, calling. We were kind of sad to not qualify, but we are really proud of you, Ellen. You did a great job. And we have a little announcement to do. Despite our non-qualification, Alternative EST Law will be back for a third edition in a row. But stop talking. Here are the results from the Estonian jury. And now, it's time to present our 12 points, and they are for Slovenia. Congratulations. Good night and good luck to everyone finalists.
We move on to Russia now. Good evening, Sergei Lazarev.
Hello, Norway. So glad to be back here. Feels great. A bit spicy. Thank you for helping us back to final, after the undeserved non-qualification last edition. No shade but fix your taste. Gonna say that the final snapped. All the countries did great job to entertain us enough. Well done. Let's kick off the Russian just votes. It's time for our 12 points now, and that's the most obvious thing. Small country singing in the best language in the world. Again. No shade. It's Latvia, of course. Congratulations and don't forget to vote Russia in final.
Our next country to cast votes is Armenia, and familiar face Karen is there to present the Armenian jury votes.
Hey everyone! What an amazing show this was! Let's now reveal the points from Yerevan. and the very easily decided 12 points from the Armenian delegation go to a masterpiece coming from Iceland. Congratulations.
We are staying in Asia, because Uzbekistan is up next. Good evening.
Good evening. My name is Irreplaceable Pianist Lola Stanova. I slay the piano, but amazing show Norway. We are happy. Thanks for qualification. We love it. Yes, we do. Make us win now. Sogdiana wants. And she deserves it. We hope we can reach good result. Congratulations to Sogdiana. Uzbek points. Important time. 12 points. I speak English 50-50. Sorry. 12 points. 2. Ukraine. Congratulations. Can't see others. Where are they?
We are moving on to Hungary now.
Good evening, everybody. My name is Natar Mary. I can be familiar to you, because was competing in the Hungarian national final. Unfortunately, I only came fourth, but I will try again to represent the country in the future. Otherwise, thank you for the amazing show Norway. It was fantastic. Hopefully Hungary will qualify in the next edition to this wonderful grand final. Now to the points. Here you can see the lower points. And after a long speech, our 12 points go to Lebanon. Congratulations and good night.
And it's time for the last jury from first part of results. We say good evening to France.
I am happy to be here on this show, and not Sacredist for once. Thank you so much for supporting our entry for those who did. We will try our best again next edition, but we will keep fighting until we bring the trophy back to Paris. This edition was amazing like all the others, and the quality of the music keeps impressing me, showing how diverse music can be all around the world. That being said, are those points go to Sweden. Congratulations, Sweden.
And that's it. The half of results from juries in edition 25. Remember that everything can still change, we have still second half of juries to come. However, before moving on to second part, let's take a small look how current top 6 looks like.
Hey! горит, но уже поздно мечтать.
Прошу, пристегните ремни.
Нет никого хуже, чем я. Будь уверена,
никого хуже, чем я.
Этой ночью я с тобой, но это лишь временно.
It's time for Egypt to cast their votes, starting the second part of jury voting. We say good evening to Cairo.
Good evening Norway and good evening Europe. Here is Egypt calling. Thanks for amazing show, and thanks for our fourth consecutive qualification. We are so proud to keep this streak, and Oskarzaki make us proud tonight man. Let's move on to our points. Twelve points are going to the country of Portugal. Good night.
Iceland is voting next. Good evening, Greta Salami.
Good evening, everyone. This is Greta calling from a very fine night in Reykjavik, and no, I am definitely not in a basement right now. They didn't hide me this time, because we qualified for the final. But we locked some people up in that basement, because we wanted to have a watch party. That also means Fire Saga is not representing Iceland next edition. We could have had them singing Hasavik for us next edition, but the people said no. Anyways, now that we are back in the final with Rakel, here are the points of the juries. 12 points go to the most beautiful soundtrack ever made for a movie. And that is not Let It Go. It is Into the Unknown, sung by Michael Scott. Oh wait, wrong song. Our 12 points actually go to the very mesmerizing entry from Egypt. Congratulations and good luck to Rakel as well. Hope to see you in my basement next edition.
For context, Greta was hosting this edition pre-qualification round in Iceland from basement. Thanks Iceland and let's move on. We say good evening to Austria, and previous Austrian representative, CHRSTL, who got 6th place, is waiting for us in Vienna. Hi.
Good evening from Vienna. Congratulations on all this amazing show that you give us in this edition as well. Let's see how the Austrian jury voted. And 12 points are going to the Netherlands. Good luck to everyone. See you in the next edition. Kisses and let me continue to eat my orange.
Thank you, Austria. Now Azari is waiting for us in Minsk, Belarus. Good evening.
Hey. Gonna say it, Kaus. We are absolutely happy about our coming back to final. That's a true redemption, and thanks to that one thing, more and more Belarusian artists got interested to represent our country. So let me just tease you, we are going to slay every edition. Promising you now. Anyhow, the final was fantastic, and Norway made such a great job. But did we expect something bad from a Nordic country? Okay, now let's move on to our points. Very strong final, it was hard to vote, but we made it. Let's take a look. And the final 12 points from AESC are going to the most emotional, most unique, and definitely the most epic song from our neighbors from Russia. Congratulations and best of luck to our representative.
Georgia is voting next.
Hello, Trondheim. Thank you for this amazing show. We wish we could have been part of this final, but it was not meant to be.
But we will come back stronger. Anyways, here are our points. And our 12 points go to
Israel.
Our next voter is Belgium. And we say good evening to Alice. Alice on the roof. Hello.
Hi. I'm not from the roof, but I'm on the roof. Hello everyone. Did you froge about us? Hope you didn't, haha. It's fun, we thanku so much for the final after you robbed us last edition, and ye thank you for all points, etc, etc. We love you, Larson. Hashtag lots of love. Hashtag happy family. Hashtag WAP. Okay, they don't really pay me much for saying all this, so I will just get straight to the point. The 12 points from Belgian jury go to attention, please. And drums, please. It goes to Finland. Woo, everybody moved, I believe. We love you, Europe. Lots of love. Stay safe, wear masks.
Thank you, Belgium. Our next step is Turkey. Gökhan Kezer is waiting for us at Ankara to present the Turkish points. Good evening.
İyi akşamlar Norveç, harika gösteri için teşekkürler. Tek eksik Türkiye. Ama bir sonraki baskıda daha güçlü olacağız. Şimdi noktalarımıza geçelim. ...12 puan gidiyor. Faroe Adaları.
After Turkey we have Azerbaijan. Hello.
Hello. My name is Albina. Don't confuse me with Croatian one. I'm here to present the Azeri points, but also to say that it was supposed to be my fucking final. I'm still not over the fact that I have been disqualified right before the show started. My insignificant successor will not be able to stand out, I'm afraid. Just don't let us to go pre-qualification round. And remember that it's me. Yes, I will be back soon. You won't get rid of me that easily. I'd rather not vote for anyone, but if I have to, 12 goes too. Finland. I will stab anyone who did not vote for Azerbaijan.
Now it's time for Israel to cast their votes. And we say good evening to Rand Anker, who will give us Israeli points.
Hello Norway. Thanks for amazing show and thanks for letting us be in final for the second time in a row. Let's not take too much time, here are our points. The 12 points from Israeli jury goes to Austria.
Ukraine is voting next. Mila Jovovich is waiting for us in Kiev, ready to present the points. Good evening.
Ila, Ila, I, Ila. Готе вінінг на руай. Ім сурифі учента армії елбуть рікт на уймена дещати. Ауаїте ярі плаїнг мифаве урієті сонг. Sorry, u ari stilire. I reality pants. Finale 12 pants gata. Yeksach tli, Itali, Chongrats.
Questi giorni sembra tutto impossibile. A volte neanche riconosco il mio riflesso. E appena provo un po' di amore, lo butto al cesso.
Tunisia is voting next, and pre-qualification round non-qualifiers will give us Tunisian points. Hello.
Cuckoo, it's me. You're the most stunning French cultural appropriation of Arabic culture. You should remember me from my annoying sample of Hungarian drop and singing about Bollywood, which has absolutely nothing to do with Tunisia. So yes, you all robbed me as fuck in pre-qualification round, and don't worry, my manager already know about it and we are almost sure that Dear Greta Salami Land decided to rig show a bit. Anyways, here are Tunisian points. So yes, it's unbelievable what have you done to Tunisia in this contest, but we will back stronger. You will see. And now 12 points goes to go. In your truck and sit there in your car. Do it early, do it now, do it early, do it now.
Next up, we are calling Kazakhstan. Good evening.
Hello. Here is Kazakhstan calling. My name is Elizabeth Tusinbayeva, and I am figure ice skating medalist. I am here to present the points of Kazakhstan. Good luck everyone, and here are our points. Twelve points from Kazakhstan are going to Russia. Good night.
We are moving on to Luxembourg, and we say hello to our familiar face. Edition 21 Luxembourgish Representative Bolshi is here to present points from Luxembourg. Good evening.
Won't you look at that? Luxembourg hired me to get the job done 5 editions ago and since then can't live up to the expectations. Finally it fulfilled its destiny and didn't make it to the final. Oh well, it was a great show regardless. I know you can see the Luxembourgish lower points on your screen right now. But our winner is still unknown. I know, it's Egypt. Congrats and good night.
Spain is voted next, and we say good evening to Miki Nunez, edition 7 and 15 host.
You forget to add edition 27 host. Anyway, hello everyone. My name is Miki and I'm calling from beautiful city of Barcelona. Was about to have a dinner but I got a quick call that there is no one to give you Spanish points. So here I am. Let's get on with it. That was pretty good damn final. Not gonna lie. But we all know well that the winner is obvious. And although Spain is known for its nationalism, I am not talking about Spain now. 12 points go to absolutely deserved. Marco Gaz won from Italy. Congratulations and best of luck.
Questi giorni sembra tutto impossibile. A volte neanche riconosco il mio riflesso. E appena provo un po' di amore, lo butto al cesso.
Our next voter is Lithuania. Good evening.
Hello everyone, here is Lithuania calling.
Thanks for another qualification. We hope to get another amazing result.
But that is not the most important thing. Aside from the results, Norway did a great job and we all had fun.
You are 100% right.
Now that we have said everything, without further ado, it's time to move on to the points from the Lithuanian jury.
Yes. Now the 12 points will go to
the country that came back to the finals after a while, and definitely didn't come to play. 12 to
Belarus.
Congratulations and see you in the next edition.
Kisses.
Now it's time for Romania to cast their votes. Florin Riste is waiting for us in Bucharest.
Hello everyone, I hope you're having a great night, because I truly am. My name is Florin Riste, and tonight I'll be presenting you Romania's special votes. We haven't qualified and even though it's a shame, we will come better prepared next edition. Who knows, I might try to send a song too. Anyways, here are our points from 1 to 10 and finally. Our tasteful 12 points go to a song not everyone might like, but our jury surely enjoyed it. United Kingdom. Congrats and good luck to everyone. See you, sexy, talented people.
Last edition runner-up Croatia is voting next. Good evening, Dubrovnik.
Good evening, Norway. Here is real Croatian Albina calling. Before we will move on with points, I would like to announce something. Unfortunately, the current Croatian head of delegation is retiring. It's with great sadness that we have to announce that this is his last edition. We want to thank him for 25 years of great management. I would like to thank also to everyone who has been taking part in this contest throughout these amazing 25 editions, and especially to execute supervisor of the contest. Thanks for taking your own free time to make us happy by doing random speeches like this one by one. Good luck to everyone that participates in this contest in the future. It's been a ride, and hopefully Croatia will be successful with the new delegation. Now it's time for our points. And the 12 points goes to not anyone else than Marco from Italy. Congratulations.
Ma in questi giorni sembra tutto impossibile. A volte neanche riconosco il mio riflesso. E appena provo un po' di amore, ho butto il cesso.
Thank you, Croatia. We love you. Now let's move on with Portugal. Good evening.
Hello, Lindos and Lindas. As you can tell, I'd been with this face for 1 week already since Portugal finally qualified for the final after four editions with miserable results. Of course, we needed someone as iconic as me to bring us again into the final, and whoever that girl named Gisela is. I just know that she made her land to make this banger and bring Portugal back to glory. Anyways, here are our points. And our 12 points go to the oops, wrong Myanmar. I mean Uzbekistan. Congrats and good luck to everyone.
Malta is voting next. Bald Brintley is here again to deliver us the points. Good evening, Valletta.
Hello, Denmark. Please keep tagging # for yeah, Brittany. A full show because I didn't get to perform, so let me sing for everyone.
Leave Brittany
alone! Notre rêve d'ado en lambeau.
Okay, let's get to the actual topic. So we are very proud to announce that I will not be at a parking lot anytime soon. In fact, I won't take any of the song's orders. But I guess we are giving 12 points to England. Good night.
Edition 10 and 19 host, Luke Ohani will be giving us now points from Switzerland. Good evening.
Hello, Norway. Thanks for brilliant show. Here are our points. And the 12 points from Swiss jury are going to our lovely neighbors from Austria. Good night.
Life is like
We are calling now to North America, and are this edition guest country, Canada. Good afternoon.
Good evening, Europe, and good afternoon, Canada. I'm Elon Musk and I am here to present the Canadian votes for the Alternative Eurovision Song Contest. I must say, the show was absolutely amazing and it was a joy to watch in the midst of my very sad divorce from Grimes.
I am outraged. The Canadian broadcaster invited Elon but not me? This is unacceptable. As you can see, the lowest points of the Canadian jury have already been presented, and we are yet to reveal our 12 points. They will go to a country with a very magical song that creates a lovely atmosphere, and that country is Belgium. Congratulations and see you soon.
Ireland is voting next. Nick Jones is here again to give us the Irish points. Hello.
Hey everyone, I'm not gonna lie that we are very disappointed of our non-qualification. It is a shame that disco was not appreciated at the competition. We should be more open to all musical genres. That's all I wanted to say for now. Let's go to the lower points display sequence. The 12 points from Irish jury are going to absolute legend. San Marino. Congratulations, Turmer.
Our next jury to cast their votes is the Netherlands. Good evening.
Hallo Noorwegen. Bedankt voor de geweldige editie. We zijn zo blij om deel uit te maken van deze finale, en we hopen op een goed resultaat. Laten we nu onze punten zien. Twaalf punten van de Nederlandse jury gaan naar Italië. Gefeliciteerd en veel plezier de rest van de avond.
Ma in questi giorni sembra tutto impossibile. A volte neanche riconosco il mio riflesso. E appena provo un po' di amore, lo butto al cesso.
Next up we have Andorra. Hello, may we have your points?
La última vez hablé demasiado, así que esta vez hagámoslo simple. Gracias por un espectáculo increíble en Noruega, aquí están nuestros puntos. No quiero volver a hablar demasiado, pero solo tengo que decir que el nivel de las canciones en esta edición es increíble. Cada uno de ustedes hizo un trabajo tan increíble que no tengo palabras para describir lo grandioso que fue el espectáculo. Definitivamente soy fan del concurso AA. Pero ¿sabes qué es lo peor? Andorra no vuelve a estar en la final. Es una pena porque teníamos potencial. Pero no pierdas la esperanza, será mejor en la próxima edición. Oh mierda, se suponía que no debía hablar y estaba jodiendo como una mierda de nuevo. Perdón por hablar y maldecir. Aproximadamente 12 puntos de nosotros van a... Portugal. Bravo y nos vemos en la próxima edición en Lisboa. Jajajajaja.
Small nation of San Marino is voting next. Good evening.
Czechia, my queer brothers, sisters and allies. Everyone else can suck my ass, you pieces of human garbage burn in the Antichrist's hell. For the ones asking, yes, I am the Antichrist. Lovely, now our 12 go to Finland, fuck me up.
Last two countries left. And it's Norway and Sweden. Let's start with our brothers and sisters from Norway. Good evening.
Hello Norway. I'm a bit too lazy to get on with long and useless speech. Well, you are Norway. That's all what we can say. Let's move to our points. Now, it's time for our winner. 12 points is literally the only winning material this edition. The country is Italy, of course. Please fucking win this, thanks.
Ma in questi giorni sembra tutto impossibile. A volte neanche riconosco il mio riflesso. E appena provo un po' di amore, lo butto al cesso.
After a long trip around Europe and beyond, it's finally time to back home. We say good evening to Norway and dear King Harald V.
Hello again, I am the King of Norway, Harald V. Thank you for voting us last edition. Without her, she wouldn't bring the contest to Norway for the second time, obviously. Now let me say this in an informal way. Norway winning for the second time in 1 year is a goal that our neighbors Sweden could not achieve. Love how Sweden claims that they produce most of pop music, but they can't even win under a new delegation. Ta det vridge. Du kommer aldrig till A with circle topos, norsk overlegenit. I could say that in every Norwegian dialect, but I'm not allowed to do that due to timing. And yes guys, this a harmless Scandinavian mocking that we Scandinavians are mocking each other. Don't take that seriously, thank you. Anyways, 12 points are going to Belgium. Good night Europe and North America, and don't let Sweden win. This completes the Norwegian jury voting and was presented by the King of Norway.
But it's not the end yet. People from all over the world vote and send their votes to the counting center. Rest of the world votes. This time, it is held in South Korea. Over 45 juries voted from all over world, and let's take a look how is the mix of their votes presenting.
Good evening Norway. Amazing job with the results. Whole Asia, America, Australia and Africa is watching. And had so much fun. We are so glad we could count rest of the world votes this time, so we also will present it. Along with the current trend of our Squid Game series, I'm dressed like that in case you ask me. Let's get on with the points. And the last 12 points for tonight is for San Marino. Good night.
Well done. And that's it. There we have it. The full jury results. All juries have casted their points. We still don't know the final winner, because it will be decided by you, viewers. However, before we will move on to televoting part, let's take a look on current top 6.
Before we will move on to televoting results, it's time to find out non-qualifiers' results.
You are right. We will present you now all the countries that didn't make it to the final, from the last place, to the 27th, which was the most close to final.
Bottom 5 songs from each semi-final will have to take part in pre-qualification round in next edition, so
good luck to all the losers.
So I'm breaking locks and finding dans un verre fracassé, poupée. On adore s'étouffer.
Santé.
Dans un verre fracassé, poupée. On adore s'étouffer.
I think I love him. Dum dum da dum, da da. Dum dum da dum, da da. Dum dum da dum, da da. Fuck. I think I love him. Dum dum da dum, da da. Dum dum da dum, da da. Dum.
Now,
It's time for results from you out there. The public votes results. All the points have been collected from across Europe in the same way as national juries. We are ready to reveal the winner of the Alternative Eurovision Song Contest 25. But first, let's explain how it is going to work. The points on the board that you have seen represent only half of all points, the points from juries. But everything will change. Because other half is from you, the viewers all around the world. The order that jury made is the same order we are going to use to announce the public results. Alright. So we start from the last place of jury voting, and we end with winner of jury voting. Everything is clear. Good luck to all finalists and let's kick it off. First up, the last place of the jury, Croatia. You have received. Up next, the host nation, Norway. You have received 71 points. We now have Austria. You received from the televoting 152 points. Congratulations. Next up, Israel. You got total of 137 points. Up next, we now have Lithuania. Lithuania, get ready to receive 89 points. Okay, Albania, you get 124 points. Germany, get ready to receive 94 points. Faroe Islands, you are up next. Are you ready? Because you get 165 points. Congratulations. Moving on with Ukraine. You get 109 points. Let's go with Slovenia now. You get 189 points. Massive congratulations. Up next is San Marino. You get 159 points. Bulgaria, get ready to receive a total amount of 129 points. Russia is next. Are you ready, Russia? Because you get. ...144 points. Latvia, your turn now. Sadly, you receive only. ...112 points. The Netherlands. Get ready to receive. 162 points. Belarus. You got from the televoting. 164 points. Congratulations. All right, we move to the jury's top 10. Belgium, you get from the televoting. 145 points. Portugal. You are next. Are you ready? Because you receive. From the televoting. 155 points. Sweden. You received from the televoting a total amount of 96 points. I'm sorry. Let's move on to Finland. Finland. Will you be able to beat the current leader Slovenia? Let's see. You received 158 points. That's not enough. Let's move on to Lebanon. Lebanon, get ready to receive. 152 points, and it's still not enough to beat Slovenia. Our next step is Uzbekistan. Uzbekistan, you got 197 points, and you are new leader. Four countries left. They all still have chances to beat Uzbekistan. Iceland is our next country. Iceland. You got. ...161 points, and it's not enough to be the winner. Uzbekistan is still on the top. Will United Kingdom, Egypt or Italy be able to beat it? Let's see. United Kingdom, get ready to receive. ...218 points, and you are obviously the new leader, congratulations. Jury's runner-up. Egypt. It's your time. You got from the televoting. Total of... ...191 points. That's not enough to beat United Kingdom. So now it's about United Kingdom and Italy. United Kingdom have won the contest only once, while Italy did it two times. United Kingdom won first edition with song Hey Mama by Dakota. Italy won 10th edition with song Fugitive by Half-Lives, and edition 19 with song Queen of Love. So where are we going next edition? For the second time to United Kingdom, or for the third time to Italy? Let's finally find out. Italy. You have received. Total. Of. 0 wait. Let me announce something. Italy did not win televoting results. You hear right. Italy didn't win televoting results, which means they have less tally points than United Kingdom. Will it be still enough to beat it? Now we are not that sure. Knowing Italy didn't win televoting, let's see. Italy, you got. Total. Of. 217 points, which makes you a winner. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner. It's Italy and Marco Guz won third in time. Congratulations, please come to the stage. And that's it. We have a winner.
Congratulations to Italy for winning the contest for the third time, and becoming the countries with the most wins so far.
And congratulations to Marco Guzan who won the contest with song Ti Vedo Attraverso.
We are going to Italy next edition for the third time, and I'm already so excited.
But because of this, we have to leave Norway, sadly.
Thank you so much for being with us here in Trondheim, it was really fun.
Yeah. Thank you literally everyone for an amazing edition. We love you and we will miss you. It was Diedrich Solitangen,
Mia Gumdersen,
and Jenny Skavlan.
And now, give it up for the one and only winner of Alternative Eurovision Song Contest 25, Italy and Marco Guzan.
Davanti a te, identico mai tradito. Sono come te, come te, come te. Ti sembro diverso. Porti tagli al posto tuo, cuciti addosso. Solo come me, come me, come me. Che cosa ti è successo? Dici di cambiare, poi resti lo stesso. Ero la tua casa, ora sono tutta la città. Ancora un altro passo, per amarti non mi devi chiedere il permesso. Tu, eri tu, sei sempre stato tu. So decifrare tutti i tuoi pensieri qui, davanti a me. L'immagine, lo specchio stanco dei tuoi giorni neri. Sono come te, come te, come te. Ti sembro diverso. Porti graffi al posto, tu cuciti addosso. Solo come me, come me, come me. Che cosa ti è successo? Credi di scappare, ma sei ancora qui adesso. Che cosa hai da guardare? Pensi che sia facile? Hai paura di affrontare un uomo fragile? A volte sai faccio fatica a respirare, e basterebbe un soffio per farmi spezzare. Dicono che se credi in te non è difficile, ma in questi giorni sembra tutto impossibile. A volte neanche riconosco il mio riflesso, e appena provo un po' di amore lo butto al cesso. Sono come te, come te, come te. So quanto hai sofferto. Non serve più nascondersi, ti vedo attraverso. Ero la tua casa, ora sono tutta la città. Ancora un altro passo,